Hello there, dearest viewers, you join me back, where today we're going to be taking a look at Ballpoint Universe. Now, I know very little about this game, so I'm going to jump straight into a new game. I know it's made in Unity. There's pictures under there. I want to see what they say. Gary B. Star. I don't know. Let's find out. I'm sure we'll find out. Start a new game. Ooh. To move point cursor to either. That looks. It's reminiscent of Comic Sans. That's a bit of a pet peeve I have. Okay, so it's jump, left click. I love the art style. Hey kid, did you know ink is everything round here? What is ink? It's the essence we're made of, and it's used to buy and improve equipment. That'll be enough to get you started. Carry on. Oh, I got 4 ink. Sweet! Love dat ink. When you see a spinner, run through it to save your progress. Woo! Game save. When you see this symbol, right-click to interact. Okay. So it's on sort of multiple planes, so I assume I can get over there at some point. Which is pretty cool. Whoa. So you'd like to try your luck in the infinite sky. Let's see how far you get. An infinitely outward... Yeah, okay. Whoa, what is happening right now? Welcome to ship assembly. This is where you can buy, equip, and upgrade parts of your ink ship. Oh, that's my ship. Okay, that's pretty cool. Training tank. Nice. You don't own any parts yet, so everything equipped on your ship is just a preview for now. Luckily, I've selected some appropriate starting equipment for you. Press the purchased equip button to buy all the parts currently equipped in your ship. I assume he's already bought me the dragonfly blade then. Press buy and you'll be ready to... Okay, so I've got a submachine gun, a spade, a 2-try and a dragonfly blade. Sick. Okay, so that's my weapon 1, that's weapon 2. Okay, so I can switch the positions there. They literally look like somebody's just drawn shapes on it. It's quite cool actually. I wonder if that changes dynamically. I'm sure it does. That's pretty cool. Launch. Here we go. Oh, okay, so now we've got a sort of side scroll them up. Side scrolling. Oh, okay, let's grab all that ink. Oh, whoa, I've got. Oh, that's pretty cool. So I've got a melee and. Good to see you, everyone. Crew, don't worry. Tips. Oh, fuck. Probably didn't want to do that. Maybe. Oh, now you tell me. Okay, so I've got a right trigger as well. What does right trigger do? Right click. It seems like left blade weapons are automatic. Get close to enemies to slice them. There's a bit of my swirly thing was damaged. You also lose all your stars when hit. Okay, good to know. Good to know. I don't think right click does anything just yet. I don't like these guys. That's not very nice. Die, motherfuckers! Ow! Oh. Okay, we're slowly making a bit of progress, I think. Died several times. I've now got 60 ink, though, which is pretty badass. Oh, shite. It seems like my blade's a lot more powerful than my gun, so I'm gonna attempt to get some closer. This is surprisingly difficult, actually. Considering this is just the first level. I mean, it's probably not that difficult, it's probably more just the fact that I'm shit. As is often the case. Ooh, we've got a boss coming in, did that say? I couldn't read it, I was focused. That looks a bit like a boss to me. Let's try. Oh, this is so cool. I love the art style. Looks like you got a star from killing enemies without taking damage. Press the middle button to use it. Whoa, okay, that's pretty cool. Pretty useful. Let's give him a couple of slices in there. Whoa, okay. Ow. Did that kill me? Was that the end of it? No! Okay, I didn't see it. So I got to wave 3, collected 101 ink, and that was my best run. Cool. Okay, wait, I can right click. Okay, so that's... Okay, cool. So let's keep moving on. Spinny thing! Hello there. Would you like to try your luck today? The wheel seems especially generous today for 1,000 ink. I don't have that, unfortunately, so we'll have to go and have a look at that 10 ink. I can do 10. I just don't have 1,000. Whoa, what the shit? What is that? That bit of platform moves as I walk over it. That's... Oh, whoa, that's... Oh, it's like a pop-up book. That's so cool. I love this game already. And I got cheese. Hey there, little guy. I like to hang out and watch a few doodles. I saw you pop out of the idea spring just minutes ago. It was gross. So that was the idea spring, apparently. It's a golden whale. New golden sketch. Cool. I can't double jump or anything. Let's go over here. Let's go along the bridge. Let's go talk to this guy. Hey, confused TV man. I'd really enjoy it if you stared at my face for a few hours, Telly Greg. But you know, you don't have to. That's... This game has a lovely sense of humour. Can I go up there? Can I maybe go up there and then jump that way? No? Okay. Let's carry on. Game saved. Another bridge. Let's go. Let's go left. There's a signpost that's not legible. We can go up here now. Oh, hey. I like the idea spring. It's always so peaceful. No matter how bad the water gets, the idea spring never runs dry. This reminds me of a little bit of Scribblenauts, but with actually a more charming sense of humour. I liked the idea of Scribblenauts, but I kind of wish they'd made a sort of X-rated version so you could, you know, murder things with horrific and grotesque weapons that you've invented with your brain stuffs. That would be good. But they didn't. Or, well, they haven't so far. I suppose it's a kid's franchise, isn't it, really? They're not really... Oh, I've suddenly gained lots more ink from somewhere. Where did that happen from? Let's go over here. Oh, another save point. It's a sort of exploration-type game. Oh, sugar. I don't think I wanted to drop off there. Lucky for me, there was a checkpoint. Jump. There we go. There's a little bit of platforming involved. That's pretty cool. That's pretty cool. Ooh. Is that a new level? Ooh. Okay. Hello there. Janka. Entrino City was once a peaceful place with a great village tree. This was all before your time, before the logician showed up. Ooh, the logicians. They are arch nemesis because we fight for creativity and all they want is logic and reason. Hey, it's Telly Greg. We built fighters with the parts they left behind. It's the only way to protect Entrino. Okay. Ooh, we've got depictions of war in the background. The great war of the Ballpoint Universe. I've got a golden hot dog! That sounds weird out of context, doesn't it? Oh, okay, that's my face on the ground. Another bridge, another save point. Let's go to the bridge. Let's go this way, let's talk to him. Dan. Oh. All of the other ones have had really interesting names, and we've just got Dan. Oh, hey man. This entire landfill is stacked with old doodles who didn't pass judgment. The odds are pretty against you getting through. Wow. Thanks, man. Tommy, I think I'll just stay here for the rest of my life. This one is not too keen on battling logicians. Oh, well, you guys are a bunch of funnel, aren't you? Porter. Dude over there is the guardian. You'll be judged. Scrutinized. Ooh. I got a chicken half hatched out of an egg. Sure thing. And I've got a shitload. Oh, whoa. Oh, rocket with a face on it. Yeah. Sounds good to me. Boot camp land for... Oh, is this the Guardian? Oh, I'm about to be judged and scrutinized. Look, I might get a pass, I might get a fail. Who will know? Yeah, I passed. Whee! Awesome. Oh, okay. Judged. Nice. Listen up. This is Sergeant Boot. Listen up. Every new noodle to pop out of that idea spring must go through the military service, and you're no different, soldier. You're gonna help defend our way of life against the logicians. Cold, lifeless doodles with only one goal. Convert every last doodle into one of them. It makes me sick. Now put your ship together and move out, maggot. Okay. So, I've got to get 5 swirly things for gold, 3 for silver, and 1 for bronze. Training on the rocks. Let's do this. Hopefully I can buy some new gear for my ship as well. Ah, this game is so fucking cool. Let me know if you guys like what you think about this game. I think it's badass. So I can upgrade... let's upgrade my submachine gun, because that was a bit pussy. Yeah, so we're gonna... Okay, we can do that. And we've got a level 2. Now let's upgrade the blade as well. Okay, we can do that. Can we upgrade that again? Oh, we can. Should we do that again? Yeah. Okay, and then we've got the spade, which is that power, which we can probably afford. So max overloads and more HP. That's probably a good idea. Let's do that. Okay, so now weapon 1. Can we now drag a different blade on? That's right. Oh, hang on. No, okay. Okay, so that's just the blade. So that's our submachine gun, which is now... We've got a level 1 spade and a level 2 two try? Yeah, sure. Okay, so hopefully that's a significant upgrade. We'll find out. Oh, look at that. Burst fire. Yeah. Still not got a... Ooh. Should I be shooting that? It looks too happy. I don't want to shoot that guy. I think it was... Oh, God. Okay. Blade going to work. I don't know if the background kills me or not. I don't think it does. I think it's just that background. Oh yeah, my weapon's kicking ass now. Look at this shit. Yeah, screw you. Hiya! Hiya! Keep him at bay so I don't get pinned back. Nice. Ooh, I've got stars, so I can use them if I need to. These guys are firing at me now. All the stars. It's definitely better now. I've got some slightly upgraded weaponry. Oh, did I just fire a missile? Oh, what is this? What is this? Oh, I got knocked. That was stupid. Oh, I lost all my stars. I should just use my stars. It's middle quick to use a star. Oh my god. Chop these guys quick. Oh, balls. Ah! Ah! That's pretty scary. Some more stars. Give me some more of them stars, man. Oh shit, I can't fire backwards. Some enemies have shields that reflect projectiles back at you. Try using melee weapons instead of guns when facing them. Okay, so I've got to basically cut this guy. I'm going to cut this motherfucker. Bitch, I'm going to cut you! Bitch, I'm going to cut you! I'm going to cut you good! Oh, well, I'm going to get cut, apparently. Yeah, you get done, sucker. Oh, so he hasn't got shields. Oh, okay, I see. It's just some of the ones that he launches out and they have shields. Okay, good to know. Where are you going? Where are you going, bitch? What are you doing? Trying to outplay me? Trying to outplay me, son? Trying to outplay me, son? No! I don't think so! Don't think I'm gonna pat you on the back. Take this swag and get inside, maggot! Woo! Oh, I got one. Ah, oh, that's embarrassing. But he gave me 100 ink for it. I kind of want to do that again, actually. I feel like we should do that again. At least try and get silver. Come on. I'm capable of this. And we can actually upgrade, so... What should we upgrade? Upgrade the spade. Yeah, go on. Okay. Can we upgrade anything else? I don't think we can afford anything else, can we? Oh, it's fully upgraded. Oh, okay, so there's 3 levels. To each thing. Bring it on. Let's not lose any of the to try and not do as badly this time. Maybe we should give ourselves a little bit more breathing room. Yeah. Yeah, take that. Kapow. We should use the stars when we get them. Okay, so we got a star, so let's let him build up a little bit. We'll just take him out with melee for now. And when it gets picked up, we can use some of the stars. There we go. Ah, that was fun. Nearly got another one. Try and stay out of there. Stay out of range. That's worthwhile. Good stuff. Yeah. Owned him. Owned him. Okay, it's these guys. I don't like these guys at all. And the best thing to do is just dodge the fuck out of the way of them. It's really coming with groups like this. Ah, shit, son. Oh, I've got to use melee on these guys, haven't I? These are the shieldy guys. Well, that tooltip came up a little bit late. Okay, now we've got the ship. Nah, unleash the blow! That's one bit down. Awesome, doing good. Let's keep jumping back and forth so we can't. Yes. Yeah! Making short work of this motherfucker. Gotta watch out. Okay. What's that guy done? Hey! Don't think I'm gonna pat you on the back. Take the swag and get inside, maggot. Yeah, we got gold, motherfucker. Oh yeah, so I got a new golden sketch. I got what looks to be an egg in a scarf and some ink, lots of ink. Cool. Cool, cool, cool. Okay, let's walk over here. Is there anything to get here? No. Jump over the apparent lava, I guess? I don't know. Could be anything. Kind of looks like lava. What's this? Oh, that drops everything down. And then I can go back over here. I'm assuming we go over here. Wait, isn't this where I just came from? Yeah, that's exactly where I just came from. Hmm. Well, that was stupid. Maybe it's this way that means I can. Ooh, hey, new man to talk to. 9mm. You look weathered enough. Come on in. Hey, boss, let him through! Oh shit, that's a dude. Sick! Isn't it the golden sketch? Jump, jump, jump. Yeah, I got a golden octopus. Oh, I got some platforms I can jump up. General Tim, look sharp, soldier. The more logician tech we acquire, the better we can fight them off. My bread and butter is a good shield. It'll block enemy fire, but don't expect a kamikaze from blowing you to smithereens. Shields only be used in a pinch, though. They will overheat if they take too much fire. Okay, good to know. Look at all the ships being built in the background. This is the equivalent of a dock. This is amazing. Hey, you. Let me give you some advice. Don't be going into missions in Capital City with an automatic weapon. You know, a sword or a spear, those make your guns useless. Okay, so I need. Ooh. Ooh, it's pretty. It's some sort of lamp thing. Let's go this way. Checkpoint. My job really sucks. I just want to go home. But nope, I'm getting shipped out this evening, and then if I get shot out a gun. Oh, it's a bullet! Okay. Sigh, here, take my golden sketch, I don't want it to get hurt. Yay! Oh, that's a cool sketch. Got a weird hand. Okay. This different guy. Dude. You know a good place to target practice? Entrino Forest. The little seedling's full of trees. Tell me, what do you say? Sure, let's use some target practice. Back in the ship! Aw, yeah! God, this game is really cool. Really cool. Let's upgrade our. Yeah, let's upgrade that. And then let's upgrade our health. I think we can afford all the upgrades, actually. Oh, we can! Everything is fully upgraded, so our ship is the best it can be. Level 3. Yeah, I think level 3 is a. Yeah. Okay, so we've got level 3 everything. We must be pretty badass right now. Oh, well, I'm doing horribly already. Oh, good God. God's been a bit rash. If we can keep the silver, I'll be happy enough. I don't think there's points for getting all of the seedlings that drops. I think it's just basically to survive for as long as you can. And if that's the case, I don't have to worry about killing them too much. Looks like I've got a decent bit of range on my bioweapon as well. Oh, fucking hell. I'll have to retry this one. I won't settle for less than silver. Oh my God, you know what? Fuck it, let's just fail and then we can... Or not. I just want to try and fail, I can't. The trick is just staying at exactly the same place. There we go, good. Hopefully that was game over, we can restart. Yes, yes, I know I do, that's why I'm gonna come back. No, falling in the hill. Yes, give us more target practice, and let's not suck this time, shall we? Okay, so we've still got all our upgraded shit, that's always good. Okay, let's stop pummeling these guys. Oh, fuck's sake. Can I restart the challenge in the pause menu? Whoa. Start infinite, wave cost infinite. I have 3 infinite. Okay. Oh, okay, that's quite nice. We've got a little options menu here. Let's abort the mission, and we'll go back into it. One more try. Promise I won't do any more than this. If I don't do well this time, we'll leave it. But it's all good for the ink, you know, you get more ink and shit. I assume there's more upgrades that we can buy for the ship eventually. Screw you, Al, delivering a gun. So very nice. Okay, so we've got a star, we should probably use that. Next wave. Here we go. Okay, so they're coming from all sides of the screen now. Oh, fucking hell. Urgh. That was stupid. Stupid mistake. Come on, come on. Let's take this stupid fucking owl shit out. Don't need that guy. We got another star. Pretty useful right now. Nope. How many more waves have we got? One more, maybe? Two more? Boss, usually. It seems to be a boss. No. Oh, okay. So we've now got these guys, and they've now been equipped with Uzis. Because, you know, of course. Why not, really? We've got a star as well. There we go. Bye! Oh, these are the shield guys, okay. That was a bit of a waste, then, wasn't it? Just let them all float down a little bit. I like the guys actually have a bit of recourse. They push themselves back using their Uzi. That's quite cute. Yeah. I'd say this is a satisfying melee weapon. Oh, fucking balls. This is a long one, isn't it? Come on. What the shit? I'm supposed to shoot that? I'm supposed to cut it? I don't know what's going on. I'm supposed to get it? I don't know. Oh, that gave me a sweaty thing back. Oh my God. This looks like I'm gonna need it. Okay, follow his patterns. Holy shit. Ow! Ow! God damn it! piece of shit, motherfucker. I'm gonna cut you up. No. Stay just there, I don't think you can hit me. Oh yeah, you can. Ah! Not a fan of this guy. Not a fan. Ow, you dumbass fish dude. Fuck you! God, I don't like this guy at all. Oh my god. I refuse to die on the last boss, that's just not okay. Well, looks like we got bronze. Yeah, that's pretty piss poor. Good shooting. That wasn't good shooting, it was terrible shooting. Hey, got some ink. No, I don't want to do more target practice, thank you. We shall move on. Whee, game saved. Got a mission for you. Some of my soldiers went out to Capital City and got wasted. Now they're in the slammer. I need you to go break them out. Dismissed. Okay, so I've got to go and save my pissed up brethren. Awesome. We really shouldn't be employing people that are, you know. Ooh, okay, so we can. Oh, okay. Alright, well, let's replace the machine gun. With a burst machine gun, maybe? Or a revolver? What's a fire? Two streams at an angle, slow rate of fire, but bullets pierce through enemies. Shotgun, you know what this does. I do. What's that? Classic shield. Okay, so I could have a shield instead of the spade. What can I have instead of that? Tri-split? Wow. Summons a shield that orbits around your ship. Okay. Fires a splitting arrow. Oh, shit. Okay. So what have we got there? It's a fire spot. Okay. Origami. Summons gun probes. Okay, these are getting pretty... Summons a chainsaw. Okay, this game. This game, though. Circle set. Ink magnet. Oh, that'd be pretty useful. So I got plus HT. Oh, damn. Mega health tier 1. That's good health, though. Try. Afterburner. Okay. Thorns. Seeker missile. Shit, son. Reverse try. That's expensive. It's a lot of health. Spears. Insectoids. Oh, my God. Wow, look at some of these crazy ones. Sweep a seeker missile T4. Okay, right. Let's decide what we're gonna do. Let's get a new weapon, because weapons are always fun. Let's try. Should I replace the blade or do I want a gun? V gun. Let's get the V gun. Let's do it. Okay, cool. So now we've got the V gun. And then do we want to upgrade the blade at all? Narrow swing, long range, light melee weapon. Oh, I can't afford it. Okay, so we'll stick with the same blade and we'll just go with the new gun. Okay, sweet. Let's try this out. We've got the V gun now. Oh, it's a lot slower. Wow, okay, it's a lot slower. Damn. That might have been a bit of a mistake. Balls. Oh god, I'm gonna cut these guys. Oh shit. Oh god. Oh, this is really disorientating. Ah, shit, 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 shit. Move, move, move. Just out of the way. Okay, oh, I can't. Do that to these guys. Smack them with a bloody knife. Whilst trying not to get killed by this guy. I've fallen in love with the art side of this game. It is absolutely incredible. These are little police pigs or something, I think. I honestly don't know, but it's just brilliant. It's not easy though. I don't drop much ink. I think this V-gun needs a bit of an upgrade. glad I didn't go for the revolver. God, can you imagine how slow that would have been? Let's get all the ink. Come on. Oh god. Boss guy. I don't know what his patterns are. If I get close enough, I can actually hit with both of them. Oh, fuck's sake. There we go. Ink, 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 ink. The music's cool, so I'm gonna shut up for a second and have a listen. Releases more of them. Is that my brethren's trapped inside? Is this guy the prison? There's some pretty weird shit if it is. Okay, let's dodge those. Whilst hopefully still doing damage. Is he gonna use his baton on me? No, don't bat on me! No! Ow! Just firing giant handcuffs at me. That's not how handcuffs work! You dick. God, he's double tapping now. Oh shit. Nice. Bit of ink. Good job. Let's celebrate. Drinks on me. Woo! Still only got bronze. Never mind. Got 100 ink. Hey, what's that? That's a woman sucking a lollipop. The wrong way around or something, I think. Okay, this is back to the entrance, I see. Okay. Hey, welcome to Engineer Village, built on the ashes of the old. You must be pretty tough having got through training. I would hope so. Hey, I've got... Oh, that's cool. I don't know what the, is that just taking me back? It is. I don't know what the, golden sketches do. Like, are they just collectibles, or... An Entrian forest on the other side of the spring, they're starting to harbor logicians. This won't do, it won't do at all. Fix it. Okay, so I'm gonna do the treetop battle. And I will probably have to end the video after this battle. But it is cool. Let's see if we can upgrade our V gun, shall we? Yes, fire rate, that's what we want. Let's upgrade it again, 900, that's gonna be worth it. Okay, so now we've got a level 3 V gun. I feel like we should try and. Oh, I can't really afford it now, never mind. Okay, here we go. Hey, that's more like it. There we go. Short work of these guys now. I've noticed my blade has a bit of a sort of AoE, which is quite nice. Watch out for those. There's a lot going on screen in these battles. A lot going on. Oh fuck. There's not a lot I can do about that. I'm just gonna stay here, I'm a bit trapped. Oh god. Okay, let's jump over, see if we can take a few more of these guys out. Oh shit. No, there we go, there we go. Ah! So the V-gun's pretty useful now, it's upgraded. It's holding its own. Oh, fuck. He says what? Getting absolutely horribly murdered. Got three bloody ball things. Oh shit, I can't. Oh my good god. This is not an easy game. It's deceptive. You think, obviously, because of the graphic style and everything, it's going to be nice, sort of chilled out, relaxed game. It's actually pretty intense. I think I got this on the one of the humble bundles. Oh god, they blow up into lots of things that I'm not a fan of. Not a fan of any of those things. I'm probably gonna fail this, aren't I? Well, let's see how much ink we can get out of it. Not a lot by the looks of things. Oh, fucking hell. Alright, I'll give it one more try. Come on. they're too strong already. We're doomed. It's okay. I promise I don't suck that badly.
I do, really. I do suck that badly.
We haven't got enough to buy anything. We haven't got enough to buy anything. I'm just going to have to try and not suck a little bit harder. I think I want to stay on the left side of the screen a bit more. I think that's probably a mistake that I was making. Start at the top, stay to the left. Just fetch those as I'm going to get them. Then let's keep moving back. A little bit more room to play with. I'm going to get trapped in so much. I'm terrible at this kind of game anyway, but you know what? When it's this much fun, I can't say no. Come on, come on. Okay, there we go. Play it safe. Watch where the projectiles are coming in. Watch where the explosions are happening. Good, good, good. Too badly. Oh shit. He says. Come on. So I think you can take two hits before you lose your. Oh shit. Before you lose one of the life things. Oh, that's nice. It actually goes away. Oh god. Those are my own bullets. So I've got to stab those guys. Shoot these guys. Really is a lot to concentrate on in this game. Obviously not when you're exploring. When you're exploring, it's pretty chilled out, but... Three, and I've got hit already. Good god. I'm tempted to put the gun on the top. I think that might be more useful. I should try and rearrange these things. If you're allowed to do that, if it lets you. I think it does. It seemed to imply that you could. I don't want those guys to explode! God damn it! God damn it, son! Oh god. Oh god. Okay, there we go. Stay well out of the way. How many more waves? Oh my god. Still, got 100 ink. That's okay. Right, well, thank you very much for watching. I'm going to leave the video there. If you enjoyed the video, please leave a like. And if you want to see more of my Steam Library playthrough series, press subscribe. My links to the playlist in the video description / on screen. Maybe it's in an annotation, maybe it's not. I don't know just yet. But you'll find out when the video is released. Thank you very much for watching. I'll see you all in the next video. Peace out.